I bear you that sacred testimony that I know with a witness that's more powerful than sight. Sometime, if the Spirit prompts me, I may feel free to tell you more. But may I say to you that I know as though I had seen that he lives, that he's real, that God the Father and his Son are living realities, personalities with body, parts, and passions, glorified beings.